hooked on them. I go to Benjamin ISD and I'm a sophomore in today. And today I'll be persuading you why you should not eat junk food. Which one would you rather have? I know if I walked up to most of you would pick the one on the left. It has the cheeseburger, hot dog, chips, pizza, french fries, and onion rings. These foods are classified as junk foods. Junk foods can cause obesity, they can cause nutrition deficiency, and it also causes environmental hazards. One big reason why you shouldn't eat junk food is because it causes obesity. Obesity affects people. It affects children and adults because they consume more fats, processed sugar, and more carbohydrates. They also consume 187 calories, which adds 6 more pounds to their weight. According to Healthy Eating, by 2050, more than 42% of the people on the earth will be obese. And not only affects people, it also increases risks. It increases risk for cardiovascular disease, diabetes, and even more chronic health issues. The CDC says that people who have obesity compared to those who have a healthy weight are at increased risk with many serious diseases, such as the cardiovascular disease, the diabetes, and the more chronic health issues. And not only can cause obesity, it also can have a nutrition deficiency from junk food. This is my next point. Junk food removes nutrients. It also takes away vitamins, minerals, and fibers that we need for our body. And we need these for our body in order to survive. Children and adults may develop these nutritional deficiencies by not meeting the USD requirements. This leads to low energy. It can cause you from having trouble sleeping, and it can have mood swings, and even you can have poor academic achievement. Not only does it have nutrition deficiencies, it also is an environmental hazard. Creating these junk foods pollutes the air and also the water. According to Claire Gallum, the Mississippi River has a dead zone the size of New Jersey. This is, means that there is nothing living there. There can not be anything that lives there since it's a dead zone. And also, not only does it have it pollutes the air and water. Many people who produce these foods, such as crops and animals, can treat their produce very poorly and have very bad environmental habitats for them. Such as an example is factory herded cows. Factory herded cows are cows that are in a barn and they're all compacted together, and by being compacted together they produce a lot of gas called methane gas. Methane gas is 23 times better at trapping heat than carbon dioxide. This causes global warming. Now you know that eating a burger is killing the polar bears. Now you know that you should stop eating junk food. Junk food can cause obesity, it has nutrition deficiency, and it is also a hazard to the environment. This is our future if and our nation as a country if we continue to eat junk food. I know I would rather be living in a green world with beautiful nature. It makes me think, and I hope it makes you think about next time you eat a burger.